watching me. Since I've been playing wheelchair basketball, it's really opened my eyes to a lot of things. I want to be a physical therapist when I grow up, so being around people who have similar situations as me has really helped me to be where I am and continue to chase my dreams. Wheelchair basketball, to me, has meant a lot in the past year, and now I'll be going to college to play wheelchair basketball at Edinburgh University.
Today, August 17th, we had my Protect My Brother game. I want to say thank you to Andy Greer for doing Stop Shooting Innocent Kids, YMCA, the Sportable Spokes, and all of the rest of the players who came to play, Richmond Rim Riders, Sarsville Cardinals, and players from Virginia Beach as well. Today, I want people to realize that we need to have a higher awareness for gun violence and domestic violence to make our community a safer place. And also, I want people to realize that adaptive sports is something that is on the rise in America, and it's going to be a big part of my life in the future.